What is air suspension and why would you want it? Well, let's say you want to lower your car, but you don't just want to lower it, you want to slam it. You want that perfect fitment that you see on Instagram and at car shows, but you don't want to plan your driving routes around existing speed bumps and potholes. Or maybe you find yourself constantly loading your truck up with equipment and a trailer for work, and you want to prevent your rear suspension from sagging. If any of this sounds familiar, air suspension would be a good option for you. Air suspension, depending on the management system, allows you to adjust both ride height and the pressure inside of the struts. The way air works is very similar to a traditional strut, but instead of using oil and gas to pressurize the shock, it uses a compressor that pumps air into bags, which in many cases is more efficient than a traditional strut. In cars, an airlift performance system will allow you to ride in comfort during your daily commute, air out at shows, and will perform at track days or autocross events with just the push of a button. You can still do all this with coilovers, but you'll be spending a lot of time under your car if you're adjusting your ride height every other weekend. And trucks see similar effects from air suspension. Ride quality will improve, especially in heavy-duty trucks, while still performing when they need to put in some work. Unfortunately, there are some downsides to air suspension. It does cost quite a bit more than a traditional coilover system, with prices typically starting around $2,500 and sometimes reaching over $5,000. You also need to be careful about getting moisture in the system, especially if you live in a northern state. Getting moisture in your tank can eventually corrode it, and that corrosion will make its way into the bags or valves and can lead to some serious and expensive problems. However, that issue can easily be avoided by just regularly emptying your tank. If price is a factor, you might want to consider coilovers, as you're still going to get similar performance for much less money. But if you're willing to spend the money, airlift is a great option that offers a lot of benefits while requiring very little maintenance and has left many people with a new appreciation for their vehicle. And that's it for today's video. Let us know what suspension you're running in the comments below, and don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any future videos.